A handful of state lawmakers are looking to settle the debate and declare one specific cheese as a state cheese. Representative Bob Culp is one of 8 members of the House to push for Colby cheese as the state's cheesy mascot. The bill has been submitted to the Agriculture Committee for review. Wisconsin cheese as a whole is the designated state's official dairy product.